Kwanzaa. The word for today is Nia. Nia, it means purpose. To make our collective vocation the building and developing of our community in order to restore our people to their traditional greatness. If you want to learn more about the story of Kwanzaa, read the story of Kwanzaa Baba online now at Barnes & Noble and